Arunachal Pradesh, land of rising sun.
Assam, land of red river and blue hills.
Manipur, jewel of India.
Meghalaya, famous for famous train route visits.
Mizoram, land of hill people.
Nagaland, falcon capital of the world.
Tripura, third smallest state of India.
Sounds interesting. India's northeast is famous for its breathtaking landscapes, diversity, rare and unique wildlife, which captivates travelers all around the world. Each state has its own culture, customs, food habits, and rich cultural heritage.
So fascinating. We Oxfordians are here to remind our unbreakable bond with these 7 sisters of India.
But how, my friend? I am very excited to know.
You know, in Oxford Public School, you can visit the 7 sisters of India, where we will explore
state capital, culture, festivals, famous places, food, clothing, etc.
And eager to look forward.
We have organized an exhibition on 7 sisters. The students, teachers, and each member of Oxford family has put in their efforts to bring all the wonderful state at one place.
Hello, everyone. We are inviting you to the grand exhibition of 7 sisters of the Northeast.
Please save the date, 3rd December 2022, Saturday.
Effort of my family. You will surely love, enjoy, and experience.